Lenovo IdeaPad 330S coming up. Hey, what's going on everyone? This is Sultan Patel here and you're watching SP Tech Plus. In this video, I'm going to do the specs review of Lenovo IdeaPad 330S, so let's get started. The laptop is made of polished aluminium and plastic, which looks very nice for the price segment. The hinge is 180 degree, the laptop comes with multiple variants and configurations, so you can choose the specifications according to your requirements. The 14-inch model comes with 18.95mm of thickness and weight 1.67 kg, while the 15.6-inch model comes with 19.4mm of thickness and weight 1.87 kg. For the display, it comes in two sizes, 14 and 15.6-inch variant, and you can choose between HD and Full HD display in both sizes. The maximum brightness of HD variant is 220 nits, while the Full HD variant comes with 250 nits of brightness. The laptop comes with LED backlit keyboard. The keyboard is decent, but it may take time to get used to it. The trackpad is precision driver with multi-touch support. For the processor, it comes with Intel and AMD processors, and you can choose from AMD A4 to A9 with integrated GPU, Radeon R3 to R5 for the 14-inch variant. For the discrete graphic card, it comes with AMD Radeon 530 with 2GB GDDR5. And for the AMD processor with 15-inch display, apart from those A-series processor, you can choose between Ryzen R3 to R7 with integrated Vega graphics. For the discrete graphic, it comes with AMD Radeon 540 with 2GB GDDR5. Now for the 14-inch Intel variant, it starts with Intel Pentium 4415U and can go up to 7th or 8th generation up to Core i7 processor. For the GPU, it comes with the option of AMD Radeon 535 with 2GB GDDR5 or AMD Radeon 540 with 2GB or 4GB GDDR5 VRAM. Now for the 15-inch Intel variant, it comes with the same processor as for the 14-inch Intel variant. But in GPU, apart from integrated and AMD GPUs, there is an option of GTX 1050 with 2GB or 4GB GDDR5. For the storage, it comes with multiple options, 128GB or 256GB of PCIe SSD or SATA SSD and 1TB or 2TB of hard disk drive. And for the RAM, it comes with 4GB onboard DDR4 RAM, expandable up to 8GB, and it also comes with optional 16GB Intel Optane memory. For connectivity, it comes with one USB Type-C 3.1, two USB 3.0, an HDMI 2.0, 4-in-1 card reader, and one audio combo jack. For the software, it comes with Windows 10 Home. To power the device, you get 30-watt-hour battery with integrated graphics model or 52.5-watt-hour battery for the models with a discrete graphic card, with 45-watt normal power supply or 65-watt power supply for rapid charge. According to me, battery life is just average and not enough for heavy usage. The laptop is available with the starting price of $499 for the 14-inch Intel variant and ₹37,131 for the 14-inch Intel variant for India. And the starting price of 15-inch Intel variant is ₹53,999. And it can go up as you add higher specifications. It comes in platinum gray, blizzard white, midnight blue, iron gray, and rose pink color options. And as always, the availability, prices, and configurations will vary according to country and market. So, what do you think about this device? Let me know in the comment section below. If you like this video, press the like button. If you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to press the subscribe button and bell icon. I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.